The 73rd annual Madison West Invitational Relays taking place at the UW Shell. The boys' 1,600-meter run, Edgewood's Matt McKenna with a top time in Class B. The 4x200 relay, Lodi's team of Nathan Kezilo, Nick Nelson, Brad Belo, and Dylan Hartman, the top local finishers, taking third place. 400-meter dash, Platteville's Aaron Spice crossing the line in first in a time of 52.87 seconds. Monroe's Skylar Stingley takes third. We'll have team results tonight at